But maybe now another shot for you to explain what the fuck are single-use seals in a couple minutes.
Well, I mean, so here, I'll take a slightly different person I have to do, which I'll talk about in terms of, well, if you have a cryptographic signature scheme, I mean, how does that relate to consensus? And as you know, I mean, cryptographic signature, you have a private key that you hold onto, a public key that you can give out, and then you create signatures from that, right? And because cryptographic signatures are based on math, nothing stops you from using one public key, or one private key, public key pair, to create an infinite number of signatures. Which means that while my signature on a message indicates it came from me, it does nothing to indicate that I didn't say something else. And this is very relevant in money. You know, if I own a house and I sign a message saying you now own that house, that message alone is not proof that you are actually the owner, because there is one house and I may have already signed it away to someone else.
You know? Yeah, this is basically the double spending problem, right?
Exactly.
You
yeah.
spend one coin twice, right? You tell two yep. different things to two different people. And how do these two people find out that this other message was sent as well?
Yeah. So what we need is a primitive, you know, a mechanism by which you have a signature scheme, but with a magical property that you can only sign once. And if such a thing existed, then that would solve our house selling problem, because you had this magical thing that you could sign, but you could only do it once. Well, does that thing exist? Obviously, with pure math, it does not. I mean, it just can't, you know. Math is something where you can obviously replicate it. But if you add energy to it, like Bitcoin does, or, you know, trust, like other systems do, you can absolutely solve this. And sure enough, Bitcoin itself is an implementation of this magical idea, which is if you have a transaction output and Bitcoin is working correctly, you can only spend that transaction output once. So you can design a protocol which says, well, we will add additional meaning to signing a Bitcoin transaction output, which means that in the context of this other protocol, it has this effect. And that's where single-use seals comes in. The idea of a single-use seal is to boil that down to a public, you know, a private key, public key system with the magical property that you can only sign once. And I call that thing a seal. And the seal is closed over some piece of data. And because that operation can only happen once, and I can prove that it, or really I can attest that it happened to someone else, now I can use that as a building block.